Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's another episode of Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Let's fucking go.
Even under the grip of the NRC occupation, they don't lose hope.
Tell me exactly what happened when you interfaced with Hall.
I saw things I can't explain. Things I shouldn't have seen. As she was dying, I was inside her mind, inside her memories, inside her thoughts. She was frightened. She didn't know what was happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed out in agony. It caused the whole disaster. It killed so many people.
Relax. Breathe.
It was buried for years, but Taylor's team, they woke it up. It's inside them. I think it's taking them somewhere.
Stay with me. Where is Taylor going?
He's still looking for the frozen forest.
The NRC has already made their move. They've established a makeshift network of air defenses on the upper platform.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is
eliminating the NRC defense system. Sandcastle, Egypt.
Okay, let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
What about Taylor?
Okay, I have no control, can't do anything. At least yet.
Break formation and take them out. Hendricks, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. Clear them out quick. We can't lose the danger of the rest.
They're too fast. You've got to get a missile lock.
Damn, this guy's good. I've got a lock. This is the way.
I've played too much War Thunder for this bitch. Got you. Another one.
Radar's picking up more bogeys.
Taking heavy fire over here. We can rally at the platform.
Copy that. Cleaning up and adjusting our vector.
Out those air defenses so Egyptian forces can secure the platform.
And now I have full control over the ship. Okay, that's Hendrix apparently.
One down. Hit those ASDs or we're not going to last long.
How do I go up? Space, no W. How do I land? Do I just fly into the zone? Yeah, hold it, land.
Don't you realize what's happening? Taylor's already made a deal. If the NRC get him out, they score a major propaganda victory. He'll be their poster boy. The American hero, the American traitor. You need me on the ground. I'm the only one who can get through to him.
Next, Hendrick, what we need is air support until this platform is under attention control. We can overload the comm array manually.
Push forward!
Give me a different gun. Nah, give me that.
Calm down. Let's get out of here.
Perfect. We got more ASVs to deal with.
On our way.
This thing is not very maneuverable. Son of a bitch, fuck off. Was that the VTOL again? Yeah, I guess it was. Can I shoot it down? Probably. Let's fucking try.
We're done here. Move out.
That is a hell of a swim. Listen only to the sound of my voice. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
No, fuck your forest.
System shutting down.
I checked your diagnostics. You're showing the same symptoms as Hendrix. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the leap to organic. Your DNI was the gateway. It was born inside the test subjects, and now it lives inside all of you, slowly taking control. Slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days. Maybe hours. It seems to be a distributed system. A hive mind. Growing from the experiences of everyone it infects. Consuming them.
Listen to me. However this thing works. Whatever it wants. I'm still me. We'll find him. And if it's the only way to stop him is with a bullet in his head, I'll do it.
He's not the only one.
If the time comes, I'll do what needs to be done.
We can find another way. A way outside the military, outside the CIA. There are places we can go, places we can be safe. Please, listen to me. Stay with me.
Something's jamming our signal. We're reading movement headed your way.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same feeling. Keep it tight. Up here. Ready weapons.
Something's gonna happen. I don't know what yet, but something's going to happen.
On me.
Kane, do you read me? Multiple contacts headed your way. Get out of there!
Taylor and Moretti. They knew we were coming.
Kane, you have to go now. They're trying to box you in. Do you copy?
Fuck. Give me that.
Just keep coming. The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to gain a foothold in this fight. We need more air support if we're to secure the platform.
Are you staying here or are you following me?
What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform's security feed. Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it. Above or below, we'll give you all the support you need.
We've got additional NRC aircraft inbound. We need to keep them off the platform.
Copy that. We're on our way. I see him. Multiple bandits inbound. Moving to intercept.
Copy. I see it too. Engaging. Still lock on. They're too maneuverable. I have visual on three bogeys changing vector 103 echo. I'm in the weeds. Watch that ground fire. Left.
These guys know how to maneuver.
Yeah, he definitely knows how to maneuver. And he's fucking good at it.
Got a lock.
But not good enough.
We've got more bandits in
bay. We can outmaneuver them.
I was close. Watch out for that plaque.
I like this mission so far, it's definitely different than most of them.
Route to his position.
Well, those security protocols just put a reinforced door between you and him.
You got a suggestion?
Brad is still in the hangar. Khalil's men are already headed that way.
Copy. We're joining them now.
Give me the drone. That was cool.
He went this way. Run!
Come on, fucking work.
Slow down. Hey, listen to me. What the hell's wrong with you?
You're not yourself, Hendrix. There's something inside your mind. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. It's the same thing which is inside of Taylor. You've lost perspective on the mission, on Taylor.
What? Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target.
No, Kane has been monitoring our diagnostics.
Kane? Yeah, she's the one pulling the strings, has been all along. She is the CIA fucking A.
That's enough, Hendrix!
What? What, you don't believe me? Well, you just get a little bit sweet on her. Making plans for a nice house in the country and a perfect little family. Didn't I tell you not to trust her? You're losing your head.
She's messing with my mind. What about what's going on in that pinhead of yours? Yeah.
Can I run through it?
Taylor told you, it isn't too late to turn back. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
No, 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 no. Give me my weapon back. Not again. Fuck off.
That should do it. Go get Moretti. I'll draw his fire. Get up there and secure Moretti.
Drop it.
The world knows the truth.
You're a traitor. Your truth has killed more people than you can count.
I know we did what was right. Can you say the same?
That was a bit unfortunate.
You killed him. Put him down like an animal. We've been doing wet work for more years than I can remember. You can't tell me that you're okay with this. Moretti was one of ours. So was Hall, and so was Diaz. So what, are we gonna make it a clean sweep and kill Taylor next? If you're so keen on us helping the CIA keep their damn secrets, then maybe I should put a fucking bullet in Kane's head right now!
You listen to me. The only reason you're not sitting in an Egyptian army brig right now is because no one is coming to help us. We're on our own.
suicides. You're my friend.
The NRC have launched a missile barrage. You need to get out of there now.
No need to tell us twice. Let's move, Hendricks. We need to get back up top before the whole place comes down around our ears.
You need to get out of there.
We know. We're on our way. Keep moving. Hangar's this way.
Okay, that's it for today. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. See you in the next episode.